what the AI era is teaching us about the future of energy. After the Schneider Electric Innovation Summit North America, I had the chance to be part of conversations that really opened my eyes to just how fast the energy landscape is changing and how important a strong energy tech partner is going to be for all of us as AI scales across the economy. And I want to share a few reflections that I think every leader and honestly every one of us should be paying attention to. The first thing that became very clear is that AI isn't just another wave of innovation. It's becoming one of the biggest forces reshaping how we produce, deliver, and use energy. Through the discussions I had, certain simple but powerful signals kept emerging. Signals that helped explain where the next chapter of digital and energy infrastructure is heading. Signal one. Electricity demand is rising faster than expected, especially from AI-driven data centers. This growth is beginning to influence national planning and long-term investments. Signal two, energy systems need to become more digital. Real-time visibility and automation are quickly becoming the foundation of reliability. Signal three, intelligence is turning into the core of modern operations. When infrastructure can predict, adapt, and optimize, everything becomes more resilient. Signal four, domains that used to operate separately, energy, automation, and AI, are converging. Together, they enable systems that respond to change far more quickly. Signal five, sustainability is shifting from environmental goals to performance expectations. Leaders are moving from reducing waste to designing systems that avoid waste from the start. Signal six, data centers are no longer just IT assets. They are becoming a strategic infrastructure for the digital economy. Signal seven, and maybe most importantly, the next few years will shape the next decade of energy resilience. This is a moment that calls for proactive leadership, not reactive decisions. I'm sharing these signals because understanding the relationship between AI and energy isn't just for specialists. It affects industries, communities, and everyday life. We are entering a phase where intelligence isn't just in our devices or our applications. It's becoming embedded in the infrastructure that supports everything around us. And if we approach this moment with clarity and collaboration, the future can be cleaner, smarter, and more accessible for everyone.